IQ, or intelligence quotient, measures the capabilities of a human brain and its ability to store, retrieve, and process information. The brain consists of two separate hemispheres that work together but process information quite differently. Generally, the left side of the brain processes logical information, while the right side is responsible for creative thinking. A recent study concluded that a key factor contributing to Albert Einstein's genius-level IQ was that the left and right sides of his brain were far better connected than the average person, something that also applies to another kind of thinking machine, computer microprocessors. Like our brain, processors have two separate components for handling logical and creative information: a central processing unit, or CPU, for handling logic, and a graphics processing unit, or GPU, for the creative side. A new class of processors, known as accelerated processing units, or APUs, integrate the CPU and the GPU on the same computer chip. The two different processing units in an APU, working together like the human brain, is enabled by Heterogeneous System Architecture, or HSA. The two sides of an AMD APU share data and access memory seamlessly through a technology known as HUMA, or Heterogeneous Uniform Memory Access. Like with Einstein's brain, a key element is the brain bridge connecting the two sides of the AMD APU to work in harmony, called Heterogeneous Queuing, or HQ technology. An APU's ability to process information is measured in how efficiently it uses gigaflops, or operations per second. The higher the gigaflops utilization, the smarter the processor, and one of the tests to measure the processor IQ is called PC Mark 8. Great processor design removes bottlenecks and makes all the processing elements equal and working in harmony. Explore a new era of computing design and discover the superior processor IQ unlocked by AMD's HSA-enabled APUs. We'll be right back.